It's been over a month now since the opposition members of parliament stormed out of parliament in protest over the government's alleged failure to respond to concerns of human rights abuse in the country. This protest has seen these legislators miss about three sittings of parliament. The leaders of the FDC Katonga faction, led by the party interim chairman Ambassador Waswa Birigwa, have today addressed media in Kampala over the issue. According to Birigwa, they are dismayed with some of the FDC members of parliament who refuse to join this boycott, saying that it's a clear indication of betraying the opposition. Those accused are the FDC Naja Nankumbi faction leaders, including the party secretary general Nandala Mafabi, Godfrey Ekanya, and the Maukota South legislator Yusuf Nsibambi.
I noticed that some FDC members of parliament, including the former SG Nandala Mafabi, his colleague Hon. Godfrey Kanya and Hon. Nsibambi, have gone against the collective decision of the boycott planned by opposition until the demand are met. The FDC disassociates itself from actions of these members, and the relevant party organ has taken keen interest in the matter. We retaliate our position to work with the forces of change in the struggle for good governance, rule of law, and the protection of human rights.
As a leadership, as FDC, we get surprised to see some of our members, like the former Secretary General, the former Treasurer General, and the MP for Maokota, Honorable Yusuf Nsibambi, going against the opposition, which fits in what we have been telling you, that they don't work with the opposition, they work for the state.
According to these leaders, this will not be taken lightly, and they have therefore instructed the party's disciplinary committee to summon and also take action against these defiant party members.
Drawn lines in parliament, that you're either with the oppressor or the oppressed, and the three have decided to work with the oppressor. And so as FDC, it is good that we come out and say, those members of FDC who have decided to work with the oppressor are not part of us. They are not working for us. And that's why, as FDC, we have asked the disciplinary committee to summon them.
As FDC Katonga faction leaders, they have maintained their firm stand with the opposition members of parliament boycott, vehemently condemning human rights abuses.
With the highest terms possible, the continued violation of human rights. We therefore firmly stand with the opposition in parliament on their demands and concern in regard to violations of human rights in the country, namely fate of missing persons, targeting and victimizing Muslims, detention without trial, violation of human rights.
Story compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.